गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन योर फेवरेट एक्टिविटी क्लास. ओके, टुडेज एक्टिविटी इज स्पेशल बिकॉज इट विल हेल्प यू टू इम्प्रूव योर स्किल एज वेल एज टू हेल्प योर मदर ऑल्सो, सो दैट योर मदर विल गेट एक्स्ट्रा टाइम टू प्ले विथ यू. ओके, सो द नेम ऑफ एक्टिविटी आई एम टेलिंग यू द फोल्डिंग ऑफ क्लोज. इट्स नॉट न्यू फॉर यू, बट लेट्स हियर. यू कैन सी द अनफोल्डेड क्लोज. आई एम टेलिंग यू हाउ टू फोल्ड इट इन टुडेज एक्टिविटी. लेट्स स्टार्ट इट. First, I took your shorts to fold. It's very easy to fold because I just wants to fold it at once. Okay, see, hold like this and fold like this. Okay, your shorts folding is ready. Now, for folding, I'm using here long pant. Long pant clothing is also very easy. Just place it properly on the table. Hold like this. Put this leg on another leg. Match all the sides. And do the folding like this. See, your folding is ready. Now, school uniform. It's also very easy. Like a short, just do folding like this. One fold. And for another fold, is your choice. As you want to do it. Otherwise, let it be. Okay. See, press it properly. It's ready. I'm keeping here. Now, school t-shirt. Okay. By following these steps, you can fold shorts also like this only. Okay, just put your t-shirt like this. Up to the center, fold like this. One side of t-shirt. Then same. Okay. Make sure this distance should match. It depends on the size of the length of the sleeves also. Okay, and fold like this. Press it properly. See, your school t-shirts folding is ready. It's already folded. Now socks. On time, it become difficult to find a pair of socks. For that, you can do like this. Put these both socks together and just fold like this. Press it properly. Your socks folding is also ready. Put it in with uniform only so that you can get it easily on time. The belt folding is also very easy. Just fold it in a size of your buckle folding like this. Your belt folding is ready. Okay. Put this also with your uniform only. Now, this folded clothes are ready to keep in cupboard now. Okay, just open your cupboard door. Put here clothes. If you want, you can differentiate this set of uniform so that on time you will get it easily. Okay, just put it properly and close the door. Done. Isn't it very easy? Just practice it and daily you have to do it. Okay? Bye.